Hello, my name is Ray Alvarez, and I'm 84 years old. I am 43 years in this candy store, and I am born in Iran, and I was in the Iranian Navy 9 years. Then in 1964, I jumped the ship in Virginia, and I end up in New York. And I work pot washer, dishwasher, waiter, busboy. I want to buy a restaurant. And one of my friends said, look, I got a restaurant. I have all kind of problems. Chef don't show up, the register don't show up, busboy don't come. So every day he got a new problem. He said, this candy store is for sale. Now, I bought a candy store, 1974. I moved this neighborhood 64. Probably I was the only guy who worked. Nobody worked those days. Everybody was getting welfare because Mayor Wagner said, if your income is less than $12,000, you are eligible for welfare. So everybody from Puerto Rico came to New York to get that check, you know? So in my building that are 522 East 13th Street, I was the only guy who worked. Everybody was collecting welfare check. And they're drinking rum and coke all day. Then the neighborhood, it was bad to the point that the landlords, they just sold the building for $1 to get out because they were losing money. There was no business from 14th Street to Houston. I was the only one. No competition. I was selling thousands of papers. Post, News, Time, Russian, Polish, Jewish paper, and Arabic, Spanish, German. So I was very busy. And since that I'm here, I work 16 hours every day, 7 days a week. And last vacation I had was 1955. And I got drunk. Yeah, she works from 7 to 4. Then she come, then I go upstairs, I sleep. So, yeah, I put every day 16 hours. Yeah, she used to work for me. Yeah, she was beautiful. That was, look over here. And that was 40 years ago. Look over here, that's me, that's her. And look at this, now we are old, both. I am 84, she is 68. She's still smoking. Oh, the people. Yeah, people. Good and bad, or color, whatever they are. I like people.